All right. Oh God. What the hell? The music's changed. Do we have a literal boss? Oh my God. Okay then, Mr. Whatever the fuck this thing's supposed to be. This music is terrifying! Ah! Go away. Go away, go away, go, I'm scared. Alright, you gotta be quick. This music. Why am I not left shifting? Fuck it. Turning in midi is hard. Unless you got the dash. Which I refuse to use. Double jump is all I need to beat this game. Hopefully. Oh my God. Ah! That was a quick, nice quick run at the start there. Oh, right behind me. Fucking God fucking damn it. It's not that hard to jump on some trucks, man. Ah! Oh, that's a lot of noise. Jesus Christ, you gotta be quick! I think the difficulty in this jumping is the fact that it's on a slight curve. Which is making it a pain in the ass to predict where all these trucks are going to be. Fucking fuck my life. Eh. Fucking god. Damn it. Last and bullshitting. Alright, they're in a single file now. This is the easy bit. God damn this thing. Fuck you! Ah, this level is going to... Why might be so much difficulty getting on this first bit? I can actually get to beat him in time. You gotta get jump off the truck that crashes into him. Or you could go supersonic like that and then fail. I knew I wouldn't make that gap. Is this the final world? There's a possibility that might be true. I thought there was 10 worlds. Alright, I'm gonna hang here. I fucking fell off before I even got to it. You're kidding me. That noise, man. That's what we want. buffer! Fuck you! Ow. I wonder if you can jump into that. Nope. He doesn't like that idea. Alright, it's... You gotta be fast, because that lava falls up like instantly. Oh, fucking jumping on these curving trucks is more difficult than it looks. Oh my god. Oh, fucking edge of the map, my ass. Fucking, why is this so difficult this far? Get your shit together, truck. Oh my god. You know what I've just noticed? Along his arm, it's all trucks. Look on his arm right there. And all up his body, if you want to call it a body. So I'm guessing that's where we go. Yep. Oh look, the lava's pulling up. Ah, oh, goddamn. I don't know how fast you gotta be, but what it does mean is this first part is pretty much non-relevant. I would say if you want to take your time and just chill here, and then get crushed by the giant hand anyway, that's fine. Yeah, just chill here, it's fine. Alright. I'm just running along this bit. Huh. Oh, god damn it. Yeah. Very creative boss, if you want to call it a boss. I don't know what you really want to call it. I don't know how much further you have to go. Okay, well that showed me. God damn it. I should move a bit faster, shouldn't I? Hit so hard. Oh, my truck just vanished beneath me. Oh, god damn it. I'm just gonna chill here. Chill in here. Alright, here we go again. God damn it, I touched it. I touched the thing and it killed me. Hi there. Ah! up. I'm just checking. Yeah, that lava keeps going up. It's still going. It's still going. And there you go. That's what gets you. God damn it! Ow. Ugh. Hi there. God, oh, that's annoying me because it's not actually that hard and I keep fucking it up. Ugh. Piss off with you, John. Okay, that was there. Alright, let's go. Get that. Jump. Jump. Walkie, 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 walk. Jump. He moved! The son of a bitch! So it's like that, is it? God damn it! You can do this. I need to know what to expect when I get up there. Come on, gotta go fast. How are you supposed to do that bit? Go. Then where are you supposed to go? Now what? Where's the goal? Help! Mummy! Where is the goal? I have no idea what to do at that point. No idea! Alright, we'll figure it out as we go. Maybe we'll find something else when we're up there. God damn it. Yeah, I know I failed. Shut up. Let's keep jumping, keep jumping. That is so fucking loud, man. Who needs abilities or power-ups? Double jump is all you need. Oh. Alright. Oh, what's this? What the fuck? Was that it? Okay, apparently that was it. So there is no tinfoil. And so, as the credits roll, this has been Cluster Truck. Thank you for playing. Thank you for making this fun, fun game. Alright, so that apparently was the end. Alright, join us next time for... But actually, before we leave, let's buy... Super Truck! Yeah, I don't know what it does, but we've got it. So, the controls to use the ability is left mouse button or right mouse button, I don't know. Alright. Super. Oh! Oh my god, this is like, super hot. It only, shit only moves when you move. Oh, that's me. Oh, that's pretty cool, actually. How long did that take me? 9 seconds. Alright, that's kind of fun, actually. Makes the game super epic. I don't know what super epic is, but let's unlock that as well. Let's... play... let's do the second level. What does it do? Right mouse button to make the game epic. I don't even know what that did. Actual in-game footage. that's funny. Jetpack might be useful. So literally it's just a jetpack, so you go whee, and then you fail. It doesn't last very long, but I imagine it would. Oh yeah, I don't have double jump anymore, because I've got this. Oh man. It's harder now, if anything. Yeah. Alright, join us next time for more fun and games. Alright, so this has been Super Truck. Ta-ta.